It's not a jellyfish, but a colonial creature called a siphonophore. Four different organisms joined in an intimate alliance. The venomous tentacles catch and kill any prey they touch. Another part digests food, while the third organism handles reproduction. The only part of the blue bottle, also called a man of war, that is above the surface acts as a sail. Deadly in both offense as well as defense, this strange mix of creatures seems invincible.